hope you have something for me.
Let's get started.